smoky. I hope those were recyclable. Zen experience. Wow, I need to work on my cardio. Time for more gameplay. I hope these are recyclable. Ow, my hair! Oh, dear. I could sure use a pony right now. I hope these are recyclable. Am I old enough to drink coffee yet? So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast. I should sell this on the net. I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this. Maybe a soy pop would perk me up. Paid more attention in the gym. Wow! I need to work on my cardio. Ah, sweet, sweet tangible rewards. I could sure use a pony. Am I old enough to drink coffee yet? So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast. Maybe a soy pop would perk me up. I'm on a mission. Am I old enough to drink coffee yet? So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast. Soy puff would perk me up. Phew! I should have paid more attention in the gym. To work on my cardio. This reminds me of when I was a little girl.
Could sure use a pony right now.
Speed, Gloria, speed!
Wow. Don't touch that! That is a ticket to the unreleased Itchy and Scratchy episode. I will only trade that for a complete set of collector cards. Please to note, I said complete. I'm not going through that crap again. So few cards.
I need to find my stupid... Am I old enough to drink coffee yet? This is a surprise.
Oh, the pleasure is all mine. I'll be your starting man for this mission. Three, two, loser says what?
What?
Ha ha! One, go!
Self-exhaust, loser! This is so humiliating. Anything.
speechless, Lisa. That was better than you have any right to do.
I am the Lizard Queen! I hope these are recyclable.
So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast. Keep an eye out, Smokey.
Are you working here?
It's not so bad. I get a green cookie on St. Patrick's Day. It comes out of my paycheck. Three, two, go!
Time to move.
Two, go! Sorry!
Lisa. This'll be noted on your permanent record.
At the hardware store. Vroom, vroom! Right. I'll just start racing. One, go! Time to move. You got no chance, buddy. So this is what it feels like to fall behind.
One, go!
She must get her driving ability from her mother's side.
Oh yeah, I got my mojo working now. Time for more gameplay. I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this.
Bart's gone. What a tragedy. To get your mind off this terrible loss, which we all feel, why don't you run a few errands, or as I call them, grief helpers for me?
But Bart's only missing.
Well, looking for that little monster, I mean treasure, can't help anything. You might as well pick up Mother's dry cleaning for me. Get out of the way already!
Sweet forward momentum!
Wow, Mother loves clean house dresses and old lady underwear.
Principal Skinner, I really should get back to my search.
Maybe these gold stars will change your mind?
All right. Me up. I need Principal Skinner's dinner.
Here, do you want to try a new crusty rib witch?
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh, there's no meat in it. Just paste and MSG.
Mm-hmm. Principal Skinner, I can't help you anymore. I need to search for Bart.
Lisa, I apologize from the bottom of my Vietnam veteran's heart. I promise this next stop will be the last. I broke Mother's new candy dish. I'll track your spore and find you someday.
That was terrible, Seymour.
Yes, Mother.
Move it!
Dr. Nick?
Getting a spanking, Seymour.
Fine, Mother. Supervised recklessness.
Pain's like candy to me. The more the better.
Yes, Mother. Mother loves clean house dresses and old lady underwear.
Principal Skinner, I really should get back to my search.
Maybe these gold stars will change your mind?
All right.
Whee!
Heisenberg.
Principal Skinner, I can't help you anymore. I need to search for Bart.
Lisa, I apologize from the bottom of my Vietnam veteran's heart. I promise this next stop will be the last. Going in hot. Didi Mao. Didi Mao. That felt good. Sorry about the littering, though.
I won't question the value of this activity.
Hope that ride was educational.
You have a gift for speed. I'm on a mission.
Let's depress pedal to undercarriage.
Get out of the way!
Whatever you say, Mother. There. We've got Mother's laundry, dinner for Edna and me, and some personal items. Now, if you can just help me find a place that carries Mother's favorite canned aspic.
This is ridiculous! I can't keep doing errands for you. I've got to find Bart.
For helping me with my ridiculous errands, I suppose I owe you something. If you need help recovering your brother's body, living body, give me a call.
Yay! I won! I won! I won! time to hit the streets.
You just gotta help old Gil out. The wolf is at old Gil's door. Oh, fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Guy, you gonna buy a car? You just gotta help old Gil out. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. If you give me a ride, I will pay you $1 million in the next life, I promise. Oh! I smashed my skull! Poop! put this here? It makes no sense. I should sleep more. My cardio is shot. Oh, my giant gut is slowing me down. I wonder how many of these there are. Fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Surprisingly acrobatic. Both of these unlock many secrets. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. I should sleep more. My cardio is shot.
Beat it, you bum.
The wolf is at old Gil's door.
Ooh, my giant gut is slowing me down. Could I possibly get a ride? Your misfortune is most entertaining. This is not good for my insurance. Ooh, your misfortune is most entertaining. What in the hell were you thinking? Demon crickets! What in the hell were you thinking, sir? Whee! Bouncy, bouncy! I'm flying! I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Oh, dear. I must finish quickly or vomit. 300 horses of convenient power. Hope I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth. This is just between me and you, random object. Fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. Oh, I should sleep more. I am surprisingly acrobatic. My cardio is shot. My giant gut is slowing me down. Mr. Homer, sir, do you have an oversized vehicle that I might be borrowing?
Borrowing? No. Selling to you at an insanely high price? Yes.
Fine, whatever. Oh, fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina.
Excuse me, nice Mr. Shopkeeper person. Have you seen a hovering death machine?
No, nothing specifically of the hovering kind, no.
Oh, this was to be my greatest invention since sideburns in a can. They make you handsome and lovely.
What are you talking about?
I call it the hover car, TM, so don't try to steal the name, it's TM'd. I installed the onboard computer, and it came alive and attacked my person. For the love of all that's gliding, you gotta help me here.
Okay, what on earth can I do?
Knock the fleshiggin' thing off the road before the authorities come and take me away again. Prisons ain't kind to pencil-neck geeks like myself. They stomp and they kick.
I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. This is just between me and you, random object. Clean up in aisle what? Get out of my way, silly pedestrian! Come to Papa, random object. This is not good for my insurance. Smiles on such behavior. Oh, how unproductive. Oh, I smashed my skull. Oh, no. Where did that guy come from? Jiminy Crickets. Never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace. What in the hell were you thinking? Oh, no! Julia's going to be so mad. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than four times while I am driving around today. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine! Ha! Clean up in aisle one! 300 horses of convenient power! Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. Got to hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. This is not good for my insurance. Hey, move it, Whitey! Oh, I smashed my skull. Good decision! Jiminy Crickets! Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? Oh! I smashed my skull! Oh, no!
Move it!
I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine! Who put this here? It makes no sense!
Merc, my Hindu friend.
Do not patronize my faith, okay?
Sorry, terribly sorry. Look, if you need a ride, instant message my cortex. By which I mean, call me.
I have brought glory to the name of Naasa Pima Petalon. Random object? Where have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace? Come to Papa, random object. Three 300 horses of convenient power. The fresh air is somewhat confusing. Greetings, loyal customer.
All right, don't panic. There's a roach bigger than my fist inside the pickled egg jar.
I should sleep more. Such a thing in such a place. Look, that has reopened my many gunshot wounds.
have room in my pants for this. My cardio is shot.
Low Quimby. Low Quimby. Low Quimby. Low Quimby. Low Quimby. Low Quimby.
I must finish quickly or vomit. Not good for my insurance.
Crickets!
Fine already!
I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine! My giant gut is slowing me down. Oh, fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Just give me a minute to catch my breath.
Thank you.
collecting useless things makes me feel like a true American. Oh, I should sleep more. Horses of convenient power. This is just between me and you, random object.
What?
Got to hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. This is not good for my insurance.
You better run!
Mr. Homer's... If you give me a ride, I will pay you $1,000,000 in the next life, I promise. I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth. I can see my house from here. Jiminy crickets! Here. It makes no sense.
Oh, no! Ha! Clean up in aisle one! Come to Papa, random object. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. I have been selling tainted cola. Unless I redeem myself, I will be reincarnated as a sea cucumber, or worse, a land cucumber. I must find the source of this evil beverage. The soda invoice commanded I go here, but I see no cola factory. Oh, a cola truck. Time for me to do that Hindu that I do. Thank you all for coming. I'll see you in hell. Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. 300 horses of convenient power! Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. Admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Ha! Clean up in aisle one! I am higher than the Maharishi! I should refrain from doing that in the future. Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior.
legitimate businessman social club. Looks like Apuna Asapima Petalon is taking on the mob. My cardio is shot. Hope I have room in my pants for this. Whoa, my giant gut is slowing me down. I wonder how many of these there are. I've got to hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me.
Leg it or I'll punch you in the vital areas.
Hello, stereotypical Italians. Please to tell me the source of the evil cola.
We don't know nothing. Except that the veins are controlled by mysterious strangers. Anyway, you shouldn't stick your nose in other people's business. It could come back to haunt you and your family.
Oh my gosh. Your thinly veiled threat has reminded me of my fatherly duties. I'm supposed to pick up the octuplets at the doctor's. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. This is not good for my insurance. Oh! I smashed my skull! Jiminy crickets! That car belongs in the bargain bin. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Whoa, yeah. 300 horses of convenient power. This is just between me and you, random object. Whoa, here. Oh, have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace? Whoa, no! You have got to be kidding me. This is just between me and you, random object. Where did that guy come from?
Move in!
Oh, no! Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. Hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. Ha! Clean up in aisle one!
This is the worst.
Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? You will be reincarnated. Good karma. Aisle 1. Shiva, H. Vishnu. My jubilation knows no bounds.
I'm afraid we have a medical emergency.
Oh no, my babies.
Your babies are about to go to the bathroom all over my waiting room. And diapers aren't covered by your insurance. Ooh, you better hurry. I heard the parents of the Shelbyville Nine are grabbing every diaper in town.
I will get the diapers, but there's no way I could fit them in my car. Maybe Mr. Homer will have a large gas-guzzling American vehicle that I could use. Oh, fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Could I possibly get a ride? I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. What in the hell were you thinking, sir? This is not good for my insurance. Crickets! Oh, no! Oh, dear. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Beat it, you bum!
Horses of convenient power! Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. What in the hell were you thinking? This is not good for my insurance. Who put this here? It makes no sense. Ooh, the fresh air is somewhat confusing. Quickly, cover my incontinent children's tushies.
That was close. Another minute, my office would look like the Ganges River.
Thank you. Come again. You should not have stepped in front of my car. This is just between me and you, random object. Come to Papa, random object. Than the Maharishi. What in the hell were you thinking? Jiminy crickets! Hope I have room in my pants for this. What in the hell were you thinking? Stepped in front of my car. Oh, no! Just give me a minute to catch my breath.
Move it!
I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Vishnu, here I come! Oh, I smashed my skull. How many of these there are? Oh, 300 horses of convenient power. This is not good for my insurance. I must finish quickly or vomit. Whoa, dear. I've got to hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. Hello, famous American clown. I wish to ask a favor.
Everyone wants to wet their beaks.
I require information about trucks delivering evil cola. How can I get this classified data?
Sorry, Apu. I'm a drink-squeezy, punchy lowlife. You need a professional scumbag. Follow a cop until you find one. You'll have better luck if you, you know, look American.
Thank you, horrible man. Sleep more. Jiminy crickets. I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth. My cardio is shot. I am a lean, mean, Vindaloo machine. Convenient power. Oh, no! Ooh, the fresh air is somewhat confusing. Sense. This is just between me and you, random object. This is not good for my insurance. Ooh, I must finish quickly or vomit. Jiminy Crickets! Will disgrace. Ooh, never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace. Come to Papa, random object. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Smiles on such behavior. Oh, no! Hindu coming through! Oh, here. Convenient power.
Hey, nice other one.
This is not good for my insurance. Better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. Hope I have room in my pants for this.
Thank you.
in aisle one. Move it, Cracker. Oh, I cannot watch such a...
Must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. Clumsy vehicle! Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. Who put this here? It makes no sense. Jiman crickets! Get out of the way! That's it, Apu. Make them like it. Hope I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth. Oh, my giant gut is slowing me down. Fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. Oh, I should sleep more.
I see a bright light. Is that heaven?
How are you this fine day?
Tough luck, folks. I don't feel like moving the line today.